Hey y'all, it's Connie Britton. I love me some Texas. I have been very fortunate to live there, to work there, and I go back to visit my home away from home in Texas whenever I possibly can. And I know we have these elections coming up. Please don't forget that your local representatives are some of the most important ones in terms of impacting your everyday life. So make yourself aware of who your representatives are. And if you live in Texas's 136th House District, which includes parts of Austin, Cedar Park, Brushy Creek, and Leander, you have the opportunity to vote for John Bucy. John is a small business owner who started an organization to give nearly 200,000 public school students across Texas access to sports and extracurricular activities that they wouldn't otherwise have. From getting to know him, I know he will be an advocate for teachers going the extra mile, for the homeowners carrying more than their load, and for businesses that push forward despite our broken political system. I know how much he believes in a fair playing field and old-fashioned values like respecting one another. Early voting in Texas is underway through November 2nd, and of course, you can vote on Election Day, Tuesday, November 6th. So make a plan to vote. And if you live in Austin, Cedar Park, Brushy Creek, and Leander, make sure to cast your vote for John Bucy. Visit his website, bucyfortexas.com, that's B-U-C-Y for texas.com, to learn more about John. And be sure to visit mytexasvotes.com to confirm where you can cast your ballot on Election Day to let your voice be heard. Thanks, y'all.